A low-cost airline is entering the Hawaii market with discounted fares. Singapore-based airline Scoot will begin service to Hawaii on December 19th. They're offering $80 one-way fares to Osaka, Japan from Honolulu. That's if you traveled between December 19th and the 25th. One-way tickets to Singapore will be $200. Scoot is also offering deals if you travel between January and May of next year. You can find more information on our website, khon2.com.